R160B. Oh well, we're still gonna ride it anyway.
Still us?
Yes. So before one of those new transfers. All right.
One model train.
This is an Alstom R160. Thanks. Thank you so much. Yeah, I love the New York City subway trains. I know there's a big equipment move going on too, between Coney Island and Jamaica.
All right.
You have a great day, sir. Thanks. All right. Just like Johnny T would say.
Wait a few seconds. Let them off.
We're on the E train. We're going to Sutphin Boulevard.
How many stops?
Quite a lot.
It's not even on the board.
Let's see. Yeah, it's on the board. The second to last one. 9 stops.
Sutphin Boulevard.
Yeah. Yeah, I like the phone when it comes to subway trains better. It's easier to film on the subway trains with the phone because you get the right up to the glass.
Slam it up there. Yeah.
Yeah. Train traffic ahead of us. Thank you. Transfer bus. It's a free.
Still
yeah.
A bus.
Yeah. It's a, it's included if you swipe your Metro card. Oh yeah, right. I did. I mean, we're not going to LaGuardia. We're going to JFK.
Yeah.
Right. Exactly. Another R160 E train. Yeah, Mr. Fantech is not at 100% right now, so, yeah. Oh, look at that. That's the old name of the station, 23rd Street, Elliott Avenue. Or Eli, whatever it's called. Oh, whoa, there's a snow squirrel going around at home? Wow. If that's true, we might get delayed. It sounds like we're not the only ones going to Texas. No, it's cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
A lot of traffic today. Train, isn't it, Big River? This is a slow train, isn't it?
No, I can't see out the window.
I mean, I know there's a lot going on right now, but still.
Maybe we should take an airplane instead.
Well, we're going to the airplane.
Why didn't we just take an airplane from home?
There's no... You don't own a private jet, pick up there?
Well, I should.
Roosevelt Avenue, so we're going into the express zone. The R train's going faster than us. Aw, man. There goes the R. Thank you. I think I'm gonna make another scene for my trip report. Thanks. Well, here we are on the E train, and it's JFK. It's going very slowly right now, because there's a lot going on. Part of it's train traffic, but I understand there was a snow squall happening earlier today, too. That was back at home, but I think we're close enough where it could have happened here, so that's probably what's impacting it. I don't see a lot of trains at the moment at Hockey 2, so...
Well, we won't be going above ground until we get to the air train.
Yeah, exactly, so I guess... So yeah, this is our status right now for the trip. So yeah, this is the E train we're taking to JFK.
We're gonna have to accelerate the footage of this wall.
Yeah.
You're gonna need go-go super toe speed.
Yes, exactly.
What does he call it when he zips?
Tappity tap.
Tappity tap, that's right.
Yeah.
Tappity tap.
I mean, this longer ride kind of feels nice, fresh air in real life. Especially the condition of it right now.
This is the kind of train we should have been on when we had the girls.
When
we had the girls with us.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
This would have been much better. For the little ones and for Sam.
Yeah. We were going to a popular tourist destination on a popular tourist weekend though. You know? ENFR Express. We're underground now. The tunnel, the first portion between 23rd Street and 51st Street, or 53rd Street, was underwater.
Right, so we've gone underwater.
Yes.
This is Jackson. Jamaica Center Bound E Express train. The next stop is Fort Hill, 71st Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
Bus advertisement. It was a bus advertisement about different buses, and they apparently they have cameras, so if the passenger car's in it, they can take a picture and send it to the police department, and then you get a ticket. Yeah, pretty good. Fast pace. Now we're going fast. That passed us earlier. Now we're finally ahead of it. There's another R train over there. Oh. It departed. R160R. All of those will be R160 someday. Another R. There's a lot of R's today. Uh-oh. It's getting ahead of us. Yeah. caught up with the R, but it's probably gonna take off ahead of us. Looks like they're held up too. Doors still haven't closed. Yeah. How people manage to get graffiti back there.
And tell us they're not supposed to be, that's not.
Yeah, but still, like. Yeah. Train terminates here. Yep, last stop for the M.
This is the Jamaican Center bound T train. The next stop is 75th Avenue.
And clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
Bear and Shelly are also here too. They're in the
Are they?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, I usually pack close to the three I travel with. For real?
So, inside.
Oh my gosh!
That's not it, but maybe it is. I don't know. The idea is you can keep a nice big battery pack.
Oh, okay.
In your backpack. You can carry the big battery on your back.
Yeah. Power outlets anyway.
Smaller ones like that.
CRJ does, on Delta.
Okay.
Yeah.
And some of them that do only have the first class.
Right. I mean, we're flying first class on Delta and CRJ, so.
Terminal 4.
Yes, 4.
Airport to the Long Island Railroad and air train to JFK Airport.
And that's where we're going. We'll quick watch this train leave. Oh wow, it's quiet.
And last stop is Jamaica Center.
It's very quiet here.
All right, that'll be it for this video.